Jesus. We stand against principalities and powers, oh Lord God. We stand against them in the name of Jesus. And in our time, we pray that by your power, we will accomplish that which you have called us to accomplish. Dear God, I pray that you would give us serenity to accept those things we cannot change. I pray that you give us courage to change those things that we can change in the name of Jesus. And I pray that you would give us wisdom aplenty. Wisdom, Lord, your word says that any man lack wisdom can ask of God. So that's in my heart. Thank you, God, for providing wisdom. Give them health, give them strength, bless them, Lord. I know that they have already committed that they will give to you of their time. Bless their business, bless their family, bless them with health, oh God. Bless them as they serve you, Jesus. Yes, God, let their co-workers know that they are servants of the living God by your blessing upon them, God, in the name of Jesus.